Jeez. So was you, an unexpected curveball. That's what happened to me about 2.5 years ago when I got diagnosed with diabetes. Flipped my whole world upside down. We were in the middle of a tour. But on my way to the hospital that night, I made a commitment to myself that I wouldn't let it slow me down. Today who just need a little bit of hope, alright? A couple of you just need a friend. Well, we were up in Canada recently shooting a movie, and I was having one of those days. I just needed a little bit of hope. So I sat down and wrote this song. Wallingford, Connecticut. Tonight, this song is for you. Now what I want you to do now is I want you to sing it with all your heart. With all your soul. Ryan, would you join me? Joe, show you what to do with their hands. It's real simple. Everybody in this place tonight, sing it out with me right now. But you don't know what you're doing.